You have come here from all over the world because society has no further use for you. The international prison system has given up all hopes of your rehabilitation. This place will now be your holding pen until your death. Because death is the only way out. There is no chance of reprieve here, no possibility of escape. You are condemned. Either accept it or die.
Now, how exactly will the future masters of the planet look like? This will be decided by the people who own the data. Those who control the data control the future, not just of humanity, but the future of life itself.
Without my help and knowledge, every one of you will be dead.
I want to see prisoner 2675. Benghazi, Libya. You marched directly up to your commanding officer, put a gun to his head, and blew his brains out. You were court-martialed and convicted of first-degree premeditated homicide. You have since escaped from two level 5 maximum security prisons. DNA scan reveals a near pathological aversion to authority and a temperament prone to violent behavior. Congratulations, you found a home. I run a multinational business here, Mr. Robbins. Basically, I take human garbage from around the world and I reprocess it. I'm very good at this business because I make all the rules. You will have no future contact with the outside world. No visitors, No phone calls, no letters. For all intents and purposes, you're dead. But if you break any of my rules, you'll find that there is life after death. Very painful life. Was there anything you wanted to add?
Don't ever turn your back on me again.